So friend, let's start today's video. So friend, in this video I'm going to tell you how to make calcium sulphate from old piece of POP. So friends, you need a old piece of POP, a cutter, a bottle. I labeled it a container in calcium sulphate, and a spoon. And you need some grinder like this, something to grind our old piece of POP into the powder form. So friends, first of all, take this piece of old POP. Friends, you can buy it from shop or under construction homes. And friends, now you need to remove its upper layer by this cutter. So friends, I am going to remove. Yes friends, friend, like this. And then you are going to remove this upper layer. And you can see that impurities are going out in the powder form, friends. So friends, I'm going to remove this all and then we will check it. So friends, I have removed all the impurities, and then we are going to grind this in this and beat this hard so that it get fine small pieces of calcium sulfate. So friends, let's see. So friends, I have making its fine pieces by beating it, and you can see fine powder. And then friends, you are going to need a simply container in which you are going to store calcium sulfate. So friends, let's open its cap. And then friends, we are going to simply add this powder in this, friends. And you can see. And you can see that I'm going to add this whole powder in this, friends. So friends, this is our fine powder of calcium sulfate, friends, you can see. So friends, it was easy method to store calcium sulfate. So friends, please like, share and subscribe my video.